Welcome to the Shipu Campus Gymnasium at Chengdu's Southwest Jiaotong University, the place where volleyball players' dreams come true at this World University Games. Of the 12 teams that entered the women's volleyball tournament, we are down to the final four. Three of them will stand on the podium at the end of this evening's competitions. For the moment, let's turn our attention to the matter at hand. It's the bronze medal contest, and it's Poland versus Brazil. But that time, there was no denying Mesquita. And that brings Brazil to set point. And that will do it. Set one goes in favor of Brazil by a score of 25-12. Camila Mesquita stepping forward once again for Brazil, though. Roshinska this time. And that is set point for Poland. At long last, they have the opportunity to tie the game at one set apiece. Any mistakes, however, open the door to Brazil. Mesquita again. Brazil is now within one. Machado to serve. Oh, well seen by Lima. Oh, and Poland has it. Set two has gone the way of the team in white. And one might say the same of Sabrina Machado. Brazil making their substitutions, bringing back Oliveira and Da Silva Costa. The serving specialist, Da Silva Costa, the 26-year-old who just signed a play for the Brasilia Volley Club. Oh, what a point for Poland. And we are at set point. Having taken set two, they are threatening to win set three as well. The score remains the same. Set point for Poland. Not so fast, says Brazil.
Substitution, Brazil, number 14 out.
Sabrina Machado serving. And there you have it. The Polish men know it. Set three has gone to Poland. But now the situation for Poland is that victory is at hand. The bronze medal match point favors Poland. Serving now, Małgorzata Lisiak. And Brazil saves it. It's been a roller coaster for the Seleção. Match point to Poland. And that is how it ends. Or does it? Poland will have to play on. They thought that they had it. Serving now for Brazil, Camila Mesquita. This time, it's official. The bronze medal to Poland at the World University Games in women's volleyball. They have done it. A superb effort gives Poland bronze by a margin of 3-1. Welcome to the final in women's volleyball at this World University Games, where China is facing off against Japan. Both of these teams have proven themselves formidable throughout the tournament here, and both come in undefeated. Serving is such a delicate balance. You need speed, you need accuracy, you need power, and you need them all in the right combination. What a statement that was from China. Sato going up with a monster smash. But right there, Gao Yi and Zhonghui, a duo that are very hard to beat. It works that time for Nakajima, however. Not often the top scorer on this Japanese team. Nakajima Sai, however, did deliver 10 points against the Czech Republic and 11 points in that 3-2 victory over Brazil in the semifinal that got Japan to this round. And here we are at set point for China.
Set point, Juliet.
Zhou Yitong delivering the smash that went off of Meiabe's hand. And Zhou serves. What a fight that was. An extraordinary effort from both teams. Sato, however, is the victor in that rally, getting the point for Japan. However, it is still set point to China. But if nothing else, that was a moral victory. And now it's an ace delivered by Sato, and we are tied up again. what a match this is already. China takes the lead back. So we will have our third set point off the fingertips of Yokota Sayaka. Zhang to serve. Nope. Play guaranteed to continue for at least another 2 points. Japan and China locked in a duel for mastery of this first set. What a fight it has been. And once again, set point to China. The block credited to Gao Yi. A 6'4" force of nature for the People's Republic of China. And again, it's 26 all. Again, it's all tied up. Again, neither team has been able to get the better of the other. China is fired up. The crowd is lifting them up. But Japan is fighting with everything it has. Su Xiaoting. And Miyabe Ameze. Scoring the point to draw Japan even with China once again. We're going to lose count of the set points in this first set. But the story within the story, so far anyway, is that China goes up by one and then Japan matches them. If Japan is to win this set, they must take the initiative and they must find a way not just to match, but to better China. And when China has the serve, that is so difficult. Set point to China again. Miyabe. The set to China, but what a battle it was. That was a good play for China. Something of a mishit from Japan. In a match so close, China will take it. Now, China had started celebrating what they saw as their point. The referee says no. Japan is delighted. Off the net. No chance for Sato. But China clearly unhappy with the call. Zhao shaking his head ruefully. And again, suddenly, this could be decisive. Either the teams wind up tied at one all, or China goes up 2-0. Difficult for China to overcome.
Number 9 out in the 10 in.
Once again, it is set point, Japan. Sato takes a breath. But it's no good. A good chance for Japan, but it was not to be. Teams must go up after 25 points by at least 2 points to take the set. And China just has won. Both teams have thrown everything that they have at each other in this set. But it's China that has the chance to take it. And they do! Or do they? They thought they did. There is contention, and the score is 26 all. The crowd is booing, but we are once again tied. Once more, set point to the People's Republic of China. Yet again, however, Japan has an opportunity. If China loses this set, it will be in no small measure because of their errors in service. That being said, Japan has made a few behind the line as well. Set point to China. This time, however, they have it as they go up 2-0 in the gold medal match in women's volleyball. Wong to serve. What a lovely point that was, however, by Sato Yoshino.
Substitution, Japan. Number 11 out, number 3 in.
coming in now for Japan, Takama Kurumi.
Number 12 out, number 8 in.
As well as Kosa Fury. That is not going to get it done for Japan.
Substitution, Japan. Number 3 out, number 11 in. Number 8 out, number 12 in.
Nakagawa, Tsukasa, and Sato Yoshina come back onto the court for Japan. One more point, and China will play for match. Zhou Yutong serving. Focus, and it's Zhang Hui. This is one of the swings of the match. And China can practically feel the gold medal in its grasp. Match point to the People's Republic. They have room to maneuver. The celebrations have begun. The gold medalist at the World University Games in Chengdu. The People's Republic of China, they have done it. They have captured the gold medal. The title will remain in this country. The team is taking a well-deserved victory lap as the final result in the women's gold medal match is revealed. It is the People's Republic of China over Japan, 3-0. Bronze to Poland, silver to Japan, and gold for the People's Republic of China.